In this world of connectivity, there are sometimes there are many misconnection happens, and due to those misconnection, we get through a wrong number. But what if that one misconnection or that one wrong number turns our life completely? Well, hi everyone, I am Krishna and you're watching Kriya Speak. Today in this video, I am going to talk about a web series wrong number, which is actually grabbing a lot of attention, or we can say popularity, presented by RVCJ, starring Apoorva Arora, Ambrish Verma, Badri Chavan and Anjali Barot. Well, just imagine you have purchased a new SIM card and suddenly some messages or texts pop up on your that new SIM card. Those are the messages by someone for someone both are completely unknown to you. Well, this web series is actually based on this plot. What happened? Karan, an engineering student, get a new SIM card, and as he put that SIM card in his phone, suddenly some messages start popping up on his phone. Those messages are by a girl, Khushi, who is a medical student performed by Apoorva Arora, who didn't get over her ex, or we can say ex-boyfriend, Rajat, who is not in talking term with her after they fight, or we can say a breakup in school days. So, but Khushi didn't get her, give up her effort. She daily write messages to Rajat, but those messages do not get delivered to him. She write all her emotions, how her day was, her daily routines, how she is feeling right now. She write everything to that number. But what happened? Messages do not get delivered to that number. But what happened now? As the current get that number, all those messages get delivered to that number. So what now? So what happens now? Khushi thinks that those messages get delivered to Rajat, to the number which is not which was previously belonged to the Rajat, but now it's belong to the Karan, and now it's belong to Karan. So Karan's friend Badri, who is absolutely funny and hilarious in this web series, performed by Badri Chavan, is a complete entertainer and a great watch in this web series. So what happened? Karan's friend Badri suggests him to talk with her, give a reply as Rajat. But Karan thinks that it's not right. Badri starts suggesting him that those scenarios from Mujhse Friendship Karogi, how Rani Mukherjee and Hrithik Roshan get through those mails and all. So he replied to Khushi as Rajat. So now Khushi is in an illusion that she's speaking with Rajat, but on the other side it's Karan. So Khushi will find out she's not speaking with Rajat, but it's Karan there. Karan, what will happen to Karan if Khushi will find out the truth? This is how the web series is all about. And to know what will happen at last, you will have to watch this 3-episodic web series, which is a great entertainer to watch. If you know the term Chota Packet Bada Dhamaka, then you can use this term for this web series. This is a great entertainer. It has a great taste of humor, emotions and a great combination of romance and a comedy. If you have short period of time and you really want a great entertainer, then this web series is for you. And if you have not watched this web series, I will recommend you to watch this one. And if you already watched this, I'll really like to know your feedback, guys. So do comment in the comment box. And talking about the performances, all are the great performance in this web series. So I will not talk much about that. This is it from my side, guys. Thank you for watching this video, and for more video, please subscribe. Stay tuned.